To help manage cockpit stress, you should A. Evaluate the effects of the action taken to counter the change. B. Recall the antidote, I am not helpless, I can make a difference. C. Try to relax and think rationally at the first sign of stress. The correct answer is C. To help manage cockpit stress, you should try to relax and think rationally at the first sign of stress.